This is a Pinball News production.
Yeah. makes it a little cool.
Well, in the sun, anyway.